You want to simplify the following expression. So what I'm going to do is multiply this out. So this is the same thing as 2 cubed and x cubed instead of just quantity 2x cubed. So this is the same thing as 2 times 2 times 2. So I get 8, and then x cubed is itself. So x cubed, so 8x cubed. And that's it. All right, I hope that helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.